Yeah, this will be the last mission. I'm sure or not.
Place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that jump. How do I get across? Zelfry, I'm following the League's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Be careful. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Careful.
We're in the Batcave. What?
Zelfry, standing in the Batcave. What used to be the Batcave, I mean.
A ways from the cemetery. How long did the League dig?
I don't know, but I'm not stopping now. I need to know what's going on.
Don't get lost.
Sure, Zelfry.
I'm so good now with this update I did. That's the deal.
The League keeps trying to kill me. Means I'm on the right track.
Yeah. I'm lying.
You're not walking away from that landing.
Of course they hit me.
Don't you guys ever learn?
We have to go. Oh.
I'll be happy when I see Sky again.
Oh my God. Damn, the robot also shoots fine. Oh, okay, I think we're done now. Deeper we go, man.
Must have been hell to bring water from the Lazarus pit all this way. You want some more of this? Oh my god, what was that?
Yeah.
Wonderful. It is a Lazarus pit. I saw what you left at Arkham. Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. His mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce.
Damn, we're fighting Bruce. Damn.
Don't listen to her!
Never. I also can teleport. Nice. Cables.
Let Talia win! You can fight this!
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you!
She tried. But I'm still here.
You're not real!
Boost.
You brought me back from the edge, Bruce. Stopped me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive. And I need you to come back.
I'm so shit. Dude, that's so bullshit, this.
Dying for yourself. Could you trust my intel just once? Stay calm. The Lazarus Pit forces you into survival mode.
No promises.
Hey, look at me. You never gave up on me. I'm not going to give up on you. Bruce, Talia tried to break you with the Lazarus Pit. Remember how you brought me back? You have to fight for it this time.
Report, Jason.
We finished the Langstrom case. All of us working together. But the Court of Owls is real.
You found them.
They were bringing in the voice. Come on. We'll both lose our street cred if anyone sees me helping you.
You don't have to prove yourself to anybody. Least of all, me.
Let's go. I can deal with Talia later. The hell, Bruce?
All you had to do was stand still, beloved. Let me dispose of this burden for both our sakes.
No!
Please, Bruce. You can't.
It's your turn, Jason. I know you won't give up.
I should have left you in your grave.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
Please, Talia. I see you. I see you. Good night.
You will never fail me.
See you running. What are you? Keep hearing Judo?
Joke.
You, my dear Jason, so focused on hunting me down, you missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul. Longer. You've used up your chances.
Yes, I did. And let me. I'm not gonna.
You will never fail me again.
Dude, how can I avoid that shit?
Tonight will be your end. and now dispose of the treasure. You will never defeat me.
Wow, it was easy actually.
Seems my beloved did train you well.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
Already hate this guy as much as the last one.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
You want this Lazarus pit? You go through me.
Go! Deal with the problem.
All of you grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits.
With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. He's dead. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning.
So wait, are there four different endings? So are there four different endings? Yeah, I'm not gonna play them in the full video. Just gonna do them now. It's about time. Let's see what's really down this. This is a good song. She's in. There's something else? Another cutscene? No. Damn this suit though. Oh, we have to go to Belfry. Okay.
New data was added to the board.
If you're watching this...
I'm Batman.
Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of... Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up. So let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.
Well, on that note, this is done. This series is done. The Gotham Knights video game. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider making...
Okay. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.